Hello everyone, this is Hero of Mania. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link finished the side quest, Robbie's Research. The Akkala Ancient Tech Lab is now open for business again, in the northeast of Hyrule. Link can go there to get ancient soldier gear made, in exchange for the right ancient materials and rupees. Now then, I think we'll look for side quests and shrines, starting at the Dueling Peaks Stable. The Ha Dahamar Shrine. Hey, Tasseren. I will take Tinfoil, please. Alrighty. Hey there, Tinfoil. Now let's go inside and meet these fellows. They've got a quest. Misko's treasure, huh? Hey guys. And if I am... Okay. Hi. So, Misko's treasure. Ah. Right. Oh. 100 rupees, huh? Deal, Domidak. Interesting clue. Okay. So a new side quest, Misko the Great Bandit. The little twin steps over the little river. My cave rests above that river's source. Interesting clue. So this river is the big twin. This one's the little twin. And we'll be looking for the cave right about here.
Oh.
Yeah, keep at it. Well, while those geniuses strain their brains, we will set out. I'm sorry. This is the Big Twin Bridge. Big Twin Bridge, and Little Twin Bridge. This is the Little Twin Bridge. So, let's turn right. Spit rocks at me, will you? Get out of here. Oh, a Hyrule bass. A Staminoka bass. Anyway, let us follow the river upstream. To the extent possible. Hyrule herb. Leave me alone. Hyrule and Staminoka bass. And that is where we're going. That ledge up there. Hylian Shroom. Got that in the compendium. Some fishies. Staminoka bass. Mighty carp. So now it's time for a climb. Silent shrooms. Now let's bomb this wall. There we go. And we have a few chests. This one has a sapphire. That concludes Misko, the Great Bandit. Tough luck, fellas. Some amber. An opal. A soldier's spear. No, thank you. Toasted hearty truffle. Sapphire. Luminous stone. And a hidden chest with a flame blade. Looks like a hot item. We can drop this, I guess. Then grab this. All right. Might as well get back to the stable. This is too far for Tinfoil to hear, huh? Hey, kids. Shibo. Maybe, guys. Shibo and Darton. Yeah, a customer. Thanks, guys. Yay or nay, huh? Catching a horse. Ooh. Yep, good tip. Very well. Good horses. Very interesting. Got it, Darton. How do I train one? Got it, guys. No, I'm fine.
Hey.
Okay. Hello, fellas. Sorry, guys. I already solved it. No way, Jose. Okay. Hey, Tasseren. Let's take Tinfoil out again. Thank you, thank you. Indeed, Tasseren. Will do. Hey there, Tinfoil. Might as well rest. Uh-oh, another blood moon.
The blood moon rises once again.
Will do, Zelda. And a horse for our compendium. All right then, time to go. Heading east toward Hateno. We're going to that cabin past the hut. There we can start a shrine quest. Pardon us, Bakoblin. Based on Robbie's journal, I gather that this is where Link fell in battle 100 years ago. Fort Tateno. And here's the cabin. The beehive. Coarser bee honey. Gotta delete more stuff. Now let's rest until night. Oh, good evening. Kellop. What are you up to? Afraid not, sir. Okay. Ancient texts. Of course, Dr. Kellop. Gotta stroke his ego. You did. Whoa. Interesting clue. Farewell, then. That starts the shrine quest, the cursed statue. Most interesting. Now, we have to go to this area nearby. Very well. I'll leave you to it. Oh, all right. Thank you, sir. Let's go, Tinfoil. a short ways up the road. And then we can turn north. Oh, hello, Keys. Key swings. Now this is the area. And you can see a statue with purple eyes. Hearty Radish. Oh dear. Enough of that. Get out of here. Buckleblend Fang. Hylian Rice. Boko Spear. Buckleblend Arm. Emblazoned Shield. Not too great. Now then, we have to shoot this statue between the eyes. And voila, a shrine. The cursed statue complete. The Kam-Urag Shrine. Hylian Shroom. And now the shrine is in business. Kam-Urag Shrine. Boomerang, huh? Hello, Kam-Urag. Trial of Passage. And the interior of this turns. Careful of the balls. And this chest contains an opal. And there is another chest. Let us wait for it to turn around. Lovely lasers, huh? Here we are. The soldier's spear, huh? No, thank you. Seems this side is slanted. Ooh, it's a stairway. Well, well. And we're through. Hello, Kam-Urog. Interesting puzzle. Many thanks. We now have 4 spirit orbs on hand. We've found a total of 16. Many thanks. Well then. Buckle boons over there, huh? Hey, Doc. What do you mean? Oh my.
Mm.
Pardon me, Brocka. Rubber drumsticks. Back in Kakariko Village. Wait a sec. That's not bombable, is it? Nope. False alarm. Hello, statue. Another heart container, please. Yes, please. Thank you, statue. Another heart container. Well, I'll sure try. Now then, I think we'll go to the Sokofi Shrine and try to check out Lanayru. The Sokofi Shrine. Hello, Torfo. Now getting up to that tower will be tricky. Due to the rain coming out of Zora's domain. But maybe we can go up the western slopes. No. No, I think that you're a Yiga. Hylian Shroom. And there, I think, is an enemy camp. Pretty obvious. So, let's make our way with Cryonis. Oh, hello. Oh, there's Ulfos. Get out of here. Mushroom. No need to turn this way, fellows. Blue buckablins. Nice try. So long. Yeah, burn yourself. Idiot. Spiked Boko Club. Here's a chest. With some arrows. A warm darner. Take that, you unfriendly Moblin. Got the big guy. One of the little guys. Goodbye. Shoot at me, will you? And here's a chest with a hunter's shield. Not really very good. Fire arrows. Spiked bokobo. Other things. Okay, then. Rush room. Don't quite want to go that way. All right. The Lanayru Tower. Yeah. Fortunately, this tower is not all that hard to climb. It's just a matter of getting to it. So high up indeed. Well, let's put our tablet in. And activate the Sheikah Tower. All right. And we now have a map of the region. Lovely rainy Lanayru. High up, yes indeed. Have you a problem with heights? Hello, Groove. Pleased to make your acquaintance. I could ask the same. Well, you found a Hylian. Sorry about that. Prince Sidon, huh? I doubt he can hear you. It's okay, Groove. From here, we can see a couple of shrines. Might as well pin them. What is that glowing over there, huh? Well, let's go get some rest. back home safe and sound. Our borrowed home. Okay, then. And next time, I think we'll check out some more shrines, starting in the Lanayru region. One over here. One over here. Okay. Yep. It's a long way down, my friend. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.